So I did actually go to Notts County on Saturday. I taped it and got it all ready, but unfortunately I caught the winter bug and I've been ill in the last week, but I'm good now. And I'm going to put it on tonight instead, just before the Oldham match. Because everybody wants to watch this one again, don't they?
Yes!
I don't want to go over this one because it's been a few days. I just want to get over it now because I was ill, obviously. But the first half was diabolical. Notts County were unlucky not to get more than one goal. I think, well, technically got two. I mean, let's face it, one of them was disallowed. The actual goal itself has kept me up at night for so much last couple of days. I did feel we improved in the second half, but as has become so clear that Millington himself has said it now in a recent interview in paper, it's the last step, it's going forward and going for a shot on goal that we really need help with. I'm sure everyone remembers Devante Rodney. Of course everyone remembers Devante Rodney, but we had a few years ago. He came roughly around this point a few years ago, scored goals, probably our best player that season. We're very lucky to find him, and I just hoped we found another Devante Rodney. We have in the last couple of days signed someone from Liverpool. What's he called? Fidel O'Rourke, that's his name. To lose 1-0 to top of the league isn't that bad, but I am someone who's kind of think, look, I don't care if they're top of the league, I don't care if they're in the FA Cup final in May. You don't lose on your way in because of the position of the league you're in, you go for it. So, utterly disappointing first half, improved second half, but just not good enough to gain a point, at least. A lot of the support really got to me as well, like, some of the supporters there just came up with some weird stuff like, oh, we don't want Harker. I like Harker. I think Harker's one of our good players, you know. No one was on the top form that day, but come on. They were screaming like we were still bottom of the league. It's not that bad. It's a bad run. The good runs always come back after that. Then bad runs, then good runs. It's simple as that. Harker has actually been quite consistent the entire time, so I don't get it. Because someone explain that to me, because I think Harker's quite a good player. If he can't, then it doesn't matter. We move on to Oldham. And I'm definitely going there tomorrow. I was actually talking with a friend of mine today in Bradford. He's a Bradford City fan. He says that the worst ground he's been to in the last 4 or 5 years is Oldham Athletic. And I just thought, oh, good telling me now. But, you know, I've been to Boundary Park. It's not that bad. But it's definitely an old-fashioned ground that's seen better days. I mean, the strange match midweek against Harrow and this game tomorrow, I really hope it's our turning point. And we can just see this bad run as, well, like a dry January. But I'll leave it there. I hope some people bothered to watch this, and we go again tomorrow. So thank you so much for watching. Until next time.